Governor Cuomo has ordered flags at half-staff in honor of a Navy sailor from Dutchess County killed in a suicide bombing in northern Syria this week. Navy Chief Petty Officer Shannon Kent, who grew up in Pine Plains, New York, was among the four Americans killed in that attack. The 35-year-old was based out of Maryland. Kent enlisted in the Navy in 2003 and was awarded several medals.